Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to SpongeBob the Cosmic Shake. You're on Gage Gaming. Hope you are enjoying the series so far. If you are, smash that like button. If you want to see more like this, be sure you're subscribed to the channel, notifications on, so you don't miss any uploads I do in the future. Without further ado, let's get back into the game, dude. That's a nice color right there, yeah. Cool. So, we're still filling up cactuses for the so-called Mr. Krabs. He's gonna scam us in the end. It's obvious. But anyway, I hope you are enjoying the series so far. Holy crap, I almost just got a squish. Take out that boss. Take out all those guys.
You're sanding, SpongeBob. All this desert must be giving you sand brain.
That was a risky jump right there. Holy crap, I almost just died. Oh my gosh. Okay, so you can break through the whole thing. Alright, we gotta be careful here, boys. Ah!
Yo, Gage, get on WWE in a little bit so I can whoop your ass with my custom wrestler. I just made a custom wrestler.
It's another old sign. It says, mine closed. Activity.
Hello, Wormy must be pretty busy to make such big holes.
Well, maybe we should keep moving, Patrick.
Whoa! My E-Wall, get more of this.
Sticky sweet.
Now whether I'm going for like 100% for the achievements or stuff like that, I don't know yet, but for right now, I'm just going to play the game 100% game wise, yeah.
Is it just me, or is everything on this world like a murder?
those cactuses for all they were worth.
Sticky sweet.
Oh no. I wanna get up there. Wait. I fucked it up, dude. Wait, there's something down here, too. There we go. Ow. Wait, can I get up here?
No more chafing.
I'm upset about that one, but well.
Like you've come a real long way. Be a shame if you screwed up now. And don't pay any attention to him. What can possibly go wrong?
Everything. Defenders of the deep. Hell yeah. Oh man, I fucked up. I mean, I'm not gonna be able to collect them all. There's no achievement for collecting them all. Thank you. This old man jackets. That looks like a boss fight.
If I was a tooth on the loose in the nest of a giant worm, Where will I be?
Speaking as a slob who lives in a hole, I think something is living in this hole!
This looks like a boss fight arena, bro. Not gonna lie. Love the music, bro.
Leave slime in the woods? Of course!
Whatever you say. The elevator's all yours, boys. Oh, and I don't know what you did down there, but it left a powerful stink on you.
All right, let's take that elevator. That should lift it. Our spirits.
Supplies.
Hurry up, Patrick. We got ourselves a train to catch.
Oh, whoa, I'm taking too much damage, bro. Oh. I'll have to edit that, but I'll edit that later.
I'm here to help, Mr. Krabs. We'll find Pearl and the Krusty Krab and bring them back on the double.
That's a good lad. Now off you go. I'm sure you can get around a little faster now with those new riding skins of yours.
There are still a lot of friends to bring back home, Patrick. Let's ride!
Oh, the doubloons, see?
Meticulously calculated rig, but Sheldon didn't account for his own slight stature.
Excuse me, there are more important things than knocked over trash cans.
It's not a trash can, it's a bucket, and it's Bikini Bottom's sole restaurant.
I know everyone would love to be eating out of a bucket right now, but the fate of the entire universe is currently hanging in the balance.
No, Biggie. I'm sure the universe can hang in there until we've helped a friend in need.
I don't get why this doesn't work. My calculations are flawless.
Maybe we can help.
I don't need your help, but if you want to make up for this whole mess, I guess I would allow you to assist me. Here, use this super velocitous momentum enhancer that I invented to get the job done.
Ooh, is that a bubble surfboard?
Yes, but I gave it a fancy name, so I get the credit.
No, we got a bubble surfboard now.
Ooh, more jelly.
Oh, enemies are back, bruh. Ow, I actually got hit. It's one of Patrick's sticky notes, I guess. Almost got stuck there, not good.
I like Bikini Bottom.
Wait, can I swing in midair while bubble surfing? Oh, you can. Okay, cool. No, what have we done?
Does this place offer anything edible? Technically, yes. We citizens of Bikini Bottom must stand together in these trying times. So, let it be known that the Chum Bucket will humbly accept its role as the town's sole source of sustenance.
There we go.
You fools!
Plankton, I always suspected that deep down you were a contributing member of society. And don't worry, Patrick and I won't stop until we put everything back to normal, so no one has to eat in the Chum Bucket ever again.
Wait, was that last part really necessary? Hey, Giggle Buddies, both of you listen closely. I managed to track Spot's trails, but they are scattered everywhere and are leading to all of those portals.
Wow, Spot is really going places.
I said listen! You have to look for him in all those worlds you're going to. You're the only one that can bring him back.
Don't worry, Plankton. We'll look everywhere for him until he's back home safely.
Good. Now out of my sight.
Oh. Oh, I see.
Oh my, yes. So much pure, unadulterated jelly, so much raw power to create your next costume. You should find it very familiar, but don't let appearances fool you when you step through the next portal.
Ooh, my karate gear. The most stylish outfit I own. Getting around will be much faster with these seahorses.
Hop, hop, hop! Hurry up! There is so-
These jelly things kind of look like something Squidward would make, right?
Oh yes, I think he called them, what was the word? Art.
Well, I'm gonna call them Samantha.
I could take a dragon.
Ouch!
I'm sorry, that wasn't my intention. I was actually trying to get you out of the cage instead I hit you.
Sticky sweet.
Where are we going now, people? Where are we going now?
Ooh, now I know why they call them stretch limos. You gotta stretch first.
You think Sandy came this way?
Oh.
She never struck me as a red carpet squirrel.
Good thing I put on an extra layer of sponge gloss today.
Yeah. I think these explode. Yeah.
I have to admit, totally would have expected someone bigger for the part. But everyone seems small to me. Sorry, am I oversharing? It's my first day, and I'm so nervous!
Film starts in 1 minute and 58 seconds. No, 57. Script. 57. Just hurry up!
Statistically speaking, the director's assistants only last 0.87 days before they're let go. I need to do better. Chop chop! This way! He isn't the patient kind, or the understanding kind, or the kind kind.
My gosh, is this Goldie and Fannyson?
I can't believe this is the fucking man! Pictures to capture this train wreck!
Wow! They're taking photos of us! Are we in the movie?
Oh! Do I look bloated enough? I just had myself inflated.
Karate, downtown Bikini Bottom. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna go ahead and leave it here. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you all enjoy, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace.